family and friends in the so-called democracy of ours. Live on, please.